Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Elizabeth. Thank you for being here. Today, I'm gonna start a vlog of me going home for Easter, law school edition. And my friend, who y'all have met before, Juan, gave me a ride to the airport. But first, he decided to kidnap me, and we're at Costco.
Some last minute Easter shopping.
Yeah, we're currently in the hunt for some wieners. Which is literally me having, I'm having a whole heart attack, to be honest. Because I'm the type of person who gets to the airport like 2 hours ahead of time. And instead, honestly, we are 2 hours out, but I'm not at the airport. So here I am enjoying some ice cream at Costco. Update you later. Bag secured. Now get me to the damn airport, Juan. Made it to the flight and it was a fun day. I'm home now, as you can see. My bro is taking me to the library, and I'm gonna do some hypos, one for con law, one for wills and trust, and then I'm gonna walk home to get some steps in, and then go over them with Elisa to see what I missed. So update you later. Say peace out.
So.
Alright, so I'm out of the library, walking home. It's kind of hot. Also, that was rough. I guess we'll see once I meet with Elisa. But quick recap, I realized since I started my vlog all like in chaos with my friend. So basically, I came home for Easter. I'm going to spend some time with the family on Sunday, but I'm still going to try and be productive and begin studying for finals. These few days, today's Friday, so I'm here Friday and Saturday, and those 2 days I'm still gonna try and study and like do school stuff. So we'll see, but I'll update you later.
La herida no ha cerrado todavía. No hay forma en que pueda olvidarte yo. Lo siento, te has llevado ya mi vida. Siempre intento olvidar y te vuelvo a encontrar. Siempre en cada rincón.
It's still Friday. After lunch. Yeah, it was kind of like a late lunch. I was on a video call with Elisa. We went over the hypos. Did all right. I wasn't in time for any of them, so that was like one of the like scarier things to realize. And in regards to issue spotting, I issue spotted okay. I think I just need to like definitely flesh out rules more and like memorize things more. So that's gonna be like one of the goals. And so yeah, after I got off the call, I think we were on the call for like 40 minutes. I hung out with my parents for a little bit, just here in the house. And then I've been working on my con law outline and trying to work on that stuff. So it's 7. I think I probably got back to it like about an hour ago. So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. And then I'm probably not gonna do anything crazy, so I'll probably update y'all back tomorrow. Time for McDonald's! Woo! Alright, so I wrote a con law hypo after I had breakfast with my mom, and then I came to get my eyebrows done, as you can tell. And now I want to go to Walmart because I feel like spending money that I don't have. Update you guys later. An update: after going to Walmart, I bought myself some some cleanser. I've never I tried using cleanser once and it didn't work, so I'm gonna try this one and see how it works. And about my mom, one of the eye creams that I've been using. And then I came home and I've been working on a Conla outline. I'm not done yet because I've been a mess these last few weeks, and so my notes are a mess. So I'm having to like read my notes and be like, what the heck did I mean? And then figure out like, now what do I want to put my outline? So it's in a slow process. It's literally 2:20. And that's that. And then I have a friend who I'm gonna see at 3. We're gonna go eat Passin' Boba, and so I just got myself ready finally. Not just wearing a t-shirt or a sweater, real jeans. And my mom is making pupusas. So I'm gonna eat that before I go.
Las pupusas! Pupusa queen! ¿De cuáles son, ma?
Revueltas.
You.
Having boba with Mina, and it turned out to just be like different types of tea.
Tea is
anyways.
You need to come back on coffee.
I'll update you later. After hanging out with Mina, I took a shower and now I'm gonna keep working on my Conla outline. Tomorrow is Easter. We're going to an 8 a.m. mass, so I can't stay up too late today. Yesterday I stayed up until 1 in the morning synthesizing because I had fallen behind. So yeah, I'll keep you all updated. Happy Easter Sunday. It is 7:30 in the morning. I'm gonna go to 8 a.m. mass. I'll keep you pretty updated. Ready for misa?
Woohoo! Yes!
Yo no me alcancé a acabar de arreglar, bro.
Vos.
Mira bien blanca. No tengo mis eyelashes. Wow. Smile.
Más.
Debajo del mar, si me voy del planeta, eres estrella fuga.
Made it to San Francisco in the airport. Gotta go take the BART to my home and then rushed to get to school. All right, so I am back in San Francisco, gonna get ready for class. Just a recap, I did finish my Conla outline. I finished synthesizing, aka catching up for property and wills and trust. I did 2 Conla hypos, 1 wills and trust hypo. And that's it. I didn't do any of the readings. So I'm gonna go a little crazy this week, but that's fine. I had a good time at home. I hung out with some family, saw one of my friends, as you saw, so it was a good time. And that was Easter Law Student Edition. So, see you in the next one. Bye.